Killeen police arrested one person in connection to a deadly shooting on Sunday. Police saying that this happened yesterday just after 7:30 p.m. on North Gray Street. A 38-year-old man died. Police have not released his identity. KPD also did not say who was arrested or what led up to that shooting. But again, there is an arrest, so there's an ongoing investigation. If you have any information, you can leave an anonymous tip with the Bell County Crime Stoppers.